heavy side, while Sunnyvale enters its 30th year with no violent crime.
Killer capital, USA. Tragedy struck again.
Sunnyvale football wins again.
Tomorrow, yesterday, the man were found in a house in a residential area near Shadyside. They've been identified.
Shadysiders seem to have no desire to better themselves.
Sunnyvale and Shadyside.
This just in. More body parts found in the lake between Shadyside and Sunnyvale.
Sunnyvale voted most beautiful place to live.
Shadyside residents are spending another night hunkering down in darkness.
Find your new home in Sunnyvale, where the sun always shines, even when it's cloudy. While the depression hits Shadyside hard, the economy in Sunnyvale continues to shine.